Scott, what happened to your elbow?
Well, actually, it's kind of a detailed story. I was being pulled by my three poodles, Lucy, Chloe, and Margot, three standard poodles on a scooter, which actually we should show you, across the street in front of 8 or 10 cars, and there was this massive pothole. The scooter decided to stop in the pothole, and I went over the handlebars and landed on my hands, and this jammed into here, and literally in front of these 10 cars, everyone stopping, I collected all my sunglasses and my iPhone that was in my hand at the time. Fortunately, it didn't scratch or anything, and I sat in a corner and tried to recuperate. I didn't think I had broken anything. I just thought it was bruised. And got a little scuffed up, but not much. And fortunately, everyone in the office, together with Facebook people, said get to the hospital. And sure enough, I broke my elbow, and I've got to wear this for the next 6-8 weeks. So the adventures of Scott continues. If you can just picture this, though, me on a scooter with three leashes tied around, bright red leashes tied around, being pulled across the street by three giant or standard poodles, and then me going over on my head. If I had caught that in live, that's the stuff that goes viral. So that's what happened.
No more gadget dance when you leave. Take your iPhone, iPad, even your keys. Well, there's a pocket for that. There's a pocket for that. You know.